Hello! Today we are going to go over how to save your G-code files to an SD card using Tinkerine Suite. Let's get started. We will insert the SD card into the SD slot first. Then, import a model into Tinkerine Suite and slice it. Once it finishes slicing, we can select Save to SD card and then eject. The G-code file should appear in your SD card. Here it is. However, if you have a 3D model file on a USB drive and you insert it before your SD card, the G-code file will be saved onto your USB instead of your SD card. Let's demonstrate. We will plug in the USB first and then the memory card. Go into Tinkerine Suite and import a file from the USB. Afterwards, slice it and save it to the SD card. Now let's open the USB. The file is saved here. And if we go to the SD card, the file would not be there. See? To avoid this, in the Save To menu, select Save To Computer and find your SD card there, and then save it. Here is the file in your SD card. Or you can pull out the USB before saving. It's that simple. That is the end of our tutorial. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. In the meantime, keep 3D printing.